I think we're on. All right. So, as I said last week, we get on a live stream, serves as an update at the same time. This is workout number two. Last week was first workout back after about 4 months off. Something like that, April, May, June, July, yeah, for about 4 months. And this is workout number two. We'll see if we can make it through the whole thing. I'm not allowed riding more than an hour. So, it's packed! But we'll see what we can do. Unfortunately, ETAP has checked out this morning, so I can't change gears, unfortunately, which might make some of this kind of interesting. But anyway, so we got a couple openers here, just get the legs moving, and then you can see on the side we got 10 times 2 minutes on 1 minute recovery. These will be around like 20 minute type power for now, I guess, which we'll retest next week. Why'd I only put two of these in? Coach. Should have had four. But yeah, so I guess he did make it less than an hour. Yeah, so been a while. As I said, I've had about 4 months off due to various hamstring things. Well, the same one. And then it got worse. And then we tried a treatment option, and then it got really bad. And then I've had a number of other little, wow, my heart rate is sky high today. Last week, when I did seven of these, I think we peaked at like 180. Based on it right now, looks like we're gonna get a hell of a lot higher than 180. Maybe too much caffeine, I don't know. Do have a bit of a low pressure system sitting here. Got a bit of a headache, but maybe that's doing it, I don't know. But anyway, so I like 4 months off. Then had this other health problem, which is why I can't be on the bike for more than an hour. I don't even know if I want to talk about that yet, but not really, not ready to talk about that at this point. But basically, we can't sit on the seat for extended periods of time without crippling pain in certain areas. So that's all I'll say on that. We have another appointment next couple weeks as a check-in. We already had one. That was the most painful experience of my life. And then I'm hoping appointment number two is more of a check-in rather than a let's revisit everything we did before and put me through hell. But anyway, so we can't sit on the saddle for that long. So all the workouts need to be less than an hour. And so we pack in as much as we can. This one's more, as I said, more threshold focused. And with that, actually, the actual structure of the intervals is broken up a little bit by position. So I do 30 to 60 seconds out of the saddle, and then I'll go back into the saddle to relieve. And then we'll do 7 minute tempo, cool down, and then we're done. Whew. Heart rate is very high. Anyways, so we'll get going. I'm really hoping. I was very much debating beforehand. I was like, ooh, I don't know if I'm stable enough to do a live stream just yet. But then I thought about it at the last minute, and I said, if anything, maybe the live stream will help distract. And if I have to get off, then I have to get off. If I have to stop it, I have to stop it, whatever. But maybe, if anything, it might help distract from things. And so, yeah, we got 10 times 2 minutes on... Wow, this is on a hell of a delay, eh? 10 times 2 minutes, 20-minute power on 1-minute recovery. In the 2 minutes, I'll do 30 to 60 seconds out of the saddle to help myself out a bit. And then relieve pressure, and then the remaining time in the saddle, based on the heart rate in the warm-up, I'm guessing that it is going to get nasty high here. I don't know what's going on, but quite frankly, I don't give a whatever about heart rate. So it can be high, it can be low, it can be whatever. I really don't care. All I care about is how legs feel and whatnot. So we go about as planned. And near the end, I'll turn some music on. But I am doing with the noise cancellation on for now, just to help. As I said, everything right now is just about distracting as much as possible. And so we have the noise cancellation on and some disgusting trance music, and that's what we're going for. So, last week I did 330 average on these. We'll go for that again. Kind of pathetic, since that was sweet spot before, but whoo, look at that heart rate. We already went higher than we were all last week. We're officially a few beats away from the highest all year. A minute in. I kind of want to take the heart rate off. I might take it off. It's kind of pissing me off. go deeper. Right now, legs feel fine, heart rate a little high. But as I said, couldn't care less if we hit 250, I don't care. Just hit the power. All I care about. And so far, I think we're doing that. I don't know what the averages have been. Yeah. Redown. Really hard to find the right resistance level because I can't change gears. Unfortunately, SRAM ETAP was like, ooh, you got a workout today? Today's the day. Oh, no. Thank you. This thing's on such a delay. It's like, minute 40. I feel like I'm watching a live replay. Ooh, yeah, it's high heart rate. Look at that, holy jump. Oh well, four to go. Lost some watts there. Thank you. Interesting workout. I'm like 15 beats higher on each than last week at the same power. Legs feel better than they did. Aerobically, much harder. Fascinating. Two to go. Can't see the screen. Buttons. Okay. Thank you. waiting for. Screw me up in the middle, trying to get to it. And then I just stood out of the saddle for the rest. That was unfortunate. I was trying to get to a part of the song. I like finishing on it. And it's too much switching over from the headphone to the computer. And then that messed me up. Anyways, tempo. We can use it for that. Hold on. Ah, shit. Injury. Been injured for 4 months. Well, actually, 10 months. About 4 months of absolutely no training. So we're back now, limited capacity, but that's why, hamstring tear, a really bad hamstring tear, in the tendon. Thank you. Ooh, I don't know why the heart rate was so high. Legs were fine. But peak? No. We're trying to get moderately healthy. We're far from peak. Those today were probably, I mean, today was a bit of a, not a great day. I'd give this workout like a B minus, C plus. Like, hit probably 330 to 335. But aerobically it did not feel very good. Legs were perfectly fine, but which I guess you just take it as a weird day, heart rate day, but RPE was a lot higher than last week. Last week these felt like a joke. Today they felt definitely higher than 20 minute power. And 335, well, last year at this point, that'd be like sweet spot. 90% threshold. So definitely not peak. We're trying to get moderately healthy. Had one good shot there right in the tempo in the hamstring, but it's because I wasn't paying attention, unfortunately. Stupid. I shouldn't have switched the music over. I just needed my ears to have a little breather for a second. They were just getting a little sore, because I've had these in for a while now this morning, but that kind of, having to reach like that kind of hurt a bit. It's a little disconcerting, but whatever. We'll be good once we get outside in a minute. So, anyways, that's week one. Thanks, Henry. Probably this will probably be the last one, to be honest with you. But I should have announced something earlier, but it's a lot to think about with the live stream. It's kind of annoying having to set it up and stuff like that. And then you get three viewers and you're like, what the fuck am I doing? Anyways, that's good. Gonna head outside. Whoa, easy there, Chief. I don't know what the averages were, but easy there. Anywho, that's all for now. Long time. Usually takes as long as you are out and then some to get back. Is my thought on things. 194, holy mother of mercy. Yeah, heart rate was just stupid today. That was really high. Really annoying. But anyways, that's for one. We'll see if we do this again. Look at the amount of delay. Holy jumping. We'll see if we do it again. Probably should. What the hell's going on here? Probably need to make it more of an official thing rather than just jumping on. But maybe it'll take a couple streams to get it going. We'll see. I'll do it next week, but I'm not in as good of a mood now because of that little jump in the hamstring. It was good all workout, and then right at the end there when I was adjusting the stupid headphones, that hurt a bit. But we'll hope that once we walk right after here, then it'll be back to normal. Maybe it was just a random little jump. Anyways, yeah, so we'll see if we do this next week. Thanks to those who joined. Yeah, so 10 times 2 minutes, probably 335-ish average. In terms of legs feeling, I was like a 5 out of 10. In terms of heart rate, I was like a 8.5 to 9 out of 10. I felt, for some odd reason, just a little tight in the chest today. As I said at the beginning of the workout, I don't really care that much. It's a little bit annoying, but because it's like 15 beats a minute higher than it was last week at the exact same power. But I hit the power that I wanted it, so workout done, and we'll go on to the next one. Anyways, that's all, and I will catch you. I need to head out because I don't want to stiffen up too much, so we keep this short and sweet this time. Okay. I will catch you next time. Next time we'll chat a little longer, as I won't do as condensed session. Alrighty, catch you later.